I decided to study urban analytics because my background is in public policy and urban studies, but I also studied quantitative data analysis, and I thought it would be a great opportunity to combine and continue with both of these instead of just choosing one. The different programming courses, like R and Python, and also the group project where you have the chance to practice what you learn in class using a real data set, and it's a collaborative project with industry partners, so you work together with people in the field. I got the chance to participate in a 1 week long collaborative hackathon at the Alan Turing Institute in London, where you work on a real life data science question, and it was a really good experience. Also, since the start of the program, I've been working on a research project for which the abstract just got accepted to the GISR UK 2020 conference in London. I would recommend this course to anyone who's interested in urban studies and data science, or who would like to combine these two together. And I think what's good about this program is that you can come from a social science background, but also from a computer science background. And you have the chance to meet like-minded people with a really different background, and makes the course really diverse.